What do you consider to be the best Swift tutorial for beginners? I need to get a handle on the new language for the iOS.
Go to the source, Apple.
I cannot afford to download a ton of tutorials through iTunes.
Apple wants everything off Objective-C as fast as possible, so they are not charging for the content. The Swift Programming Language Book 1 is available for free through iTunes.
Apple and free, now that's something you do not hear very often, unless you're a teacher on the first day of school.
The Guide to Using Swift, with Coco and Objective-C is free too.
How can you use Swift with Objective-C?
Apple wants you to move to the new language, but there is a massive volume of existing Objective-C code. Swift can use Objective-C code modules, if you have the right header file or translation stuff in place, the way Java and Scala are interchangeable.
All I know is that pretty much everyone wants to replace Java.
Try SwiftCast TV.
I hate Taylor Swift. I think she dates people to break up with them, and writes songs about the experience, and I'm certainly not connecting to her channel.
SwiftCast TV is an online channel with screencasts, podcasts and articles on using the Swift language.
Now that is actually attractive.
That site even has game development in Swift and form validation. The site you really want to avoid is the YouTube channel for Taylor Swift.
There's a lot of stuff on YouTube.
If you want to access lessons on YouTube, do a search for the Swift Programming Language channel, or skip Wilson's lessons.
As long as I do not see a stupid rockabilly video.
So try lessons on YouTube by The Code Lady, or Apple Keynotes.
I'm more concerned about in-depth programming lessons, not just hey, look at this neat app I made.
So try Treehouse's Beginner's Guide to Swift. Or visit Ray Wenderlich's website, complete with Swift tutorials.
I do not even think I could spell his name.
LearnSwift.tips. Is that website simple enough for you to remember and find?
Sure, and it may even be simple enough for me to follow.
I'd really recommend starting with Apple's website, from how to install and configure the Xcode and development environment, before working with Swift and their free books on the language.
As long as it does not cost me an arm and an iPad.